sun to come up. Mixes his Palu from the night before. He sits on his cooler with his big straw hat. Palu's for the fishes on the ocean floor. Palu's for the fishes on the ocean floor. Mr. Pier Palu man, Mr. Pier Palu man, he can do what he can. We all must understand, Mr. Pier Palu man, Palu man.
Come again now.
Well, he waits for the sun to come up. He mixes his Palu from the night before. He sits on his cooler with his big straw hat. Palu's for the fishes on the ocean floor. Palu's for the fishes on the ocean floor. Mr. Pier Palu man, come in now. Mr. Pier Palu man, he can do what he can. We all must understand, Mr. Pier Palu man, Palu man.
Now this one here comes straight to you from Kailua corner pier, you know, where the Pier Palu man is boss man. Check this.
He follow la 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 loo in the morning time. He sits up on his cooler with his fishing line. And when he drives a ina on his pickup truck, he always has some Palu in a plastic cup. So everywhere we go, we must understand that this is the one they call the Palu man. Now the sun's getting very